Right, so basically cars went from that car park down there,
yeah,
all the way down through there.
Ended up, a lot of them ended up out of sea and were never seen again.
Really? No. So if you ever want to go deep sea diving,
you'll find a few old cars.
There could be, rather than seeing a couple of old wrecks, yeah, of shipwrecks, you'll see car wrecks instead. Okay.